So what is homogeneous differential equation? Homogeneous differential equation. So before going into the topic of homogeneous differential equation, we have to study homogeneous function. What is homogeneous function? So let's start with the homogeneous function. Definition of homogeneous function. First, we have to study homogeneous function. So let me write down the definition of homogeneous function. Before studying the homogeneous differential equation, we have to study what is homogeneous function. So definition of homogeneous function. A function f of xy, function of two variable f of xy, है ना? तो मुझे स्टोन बताएगा, this is implicit function. A function f of xy, implicit function, is said to be a homogeneous function. कौन सा function? It's said to be a homogeneous function. A implicit function f of xy is said to be a homogeneous function of degree n. Homogeneous function of degree n if this is the important condition. Na function f of xy is said to be a homogeneous function of degree n if or function is function of two variables x and y, two variables are present. So it's said to be a homogeneous function of degree n if we can write f of lambda x lambda y equal to lambda raised to n f of xy, done, where lambda, what is lambda? Lambda is a non-zero constant. Lambda is a non-zero constant. Non-zero constant. So this is the definition of homogeneous function. हमारे पास फंक्शन होगा, वो फंक्शन होगा इम्प्लिसिट फंक्शन. इट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ टू वेरिएबल एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई. सो इफ यू वांट टू चेक द गिवन फंक्शन इज होमोजेनियस फंक्शन और नॉट, फॉर दैट वी हैव टू चेक दिस कंडीशन. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस कंडीशन? सो इन द गिवन इम्प्लिसिट फंक्शन, विच इज द फंक्शन ऑफ वेरिएबल एक्स एंड वाई, वी हैव टू पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ, वी हैव टू रिप्लेस द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स विथ लेमडा एक्स एंड रिप्लेस द वैल्यू ऑफ वेरिएबल वाई विथ लेमडा वाई, एंड देन वी हैव टू सिंप्लीफाई द फंक्शन. And if we are getting the function in terms of lambda raised to n into f of xy, जो भी function था ना, वो function के आगे lambda multiplication में आना चाहिए. So that power of lambda is nothing but the degree of that homogeneous function. Done? So it's a homogeneous function of degree n. एक example करते हैं तो समझ में आएगा. For example, an implicit function. So function of variable x and y. We are having one implicit function, which is function of variable x and y, as y square plus 2xy. We have to check whether this given function is implicit function or not. Done? तो इसके लिए क्या करेंगे? So for this, we have to check this condition f of lambda x lambda y. So here, what is the f of lambda x lambda y? So here we have to replace x with lambda x and y with lambda y in our function. So y square is there. So y square is nothing but the lambda y square plus 2. X is there. X we have to replace with lambda x, and y is there. Replace y with lambda y. So what is the simplification? Lambda y whole square. Huh, it's a y square. So it's a lambda y whole square. So it's a lambda square y square plus 2. Lambda x lambda y, so it's a lambda square, so 2 lambda square xy. So here we can take this lambda square common, so lambda square common, and again we are getting function y square plus 2xy. What is y square plus 2xy? It is our function. So here we are getting f of lambda x lambda y equal to lambda square into f of xy. Clear? Now, what we can say? This is the homogeneous function of degree 2. This given function, which is implicit function, is the homogeneous function of degree 2. Clear? Which is homogeneous function of degree 2. Now, next example. Here, given function is f of xy equal to cos y upon x. We have to check whether the given function is implicit function or not. Sorry, homogeneous function or not. So here, we are taking x as a lambda x, replace x with lambda x, y with lambda y. Hence, we are getting cos of lambda y upon lambda x. So here lambda lambda cut. So this is equal to again cos y upon x. So this cos y upon x can be written as lambda raised to 0 cos y by x. And hence this is again homogeneous function of degree 0. It is the homogeneous function. It is the homogeneous function of degree 0. Then whatever the power of lambda is the degree of homogeneous function. So this is one homogeneous function of degree 0. Then so homogeneous function agar nahi hai koi function to kaise hoga dekho. So for example, if you are having one implicit function f of xy which is equal to sin x plus cos y. Suppose this is given function of variable x and y. So here if we check our condition, f of lambda x lambda y, so replace x with lambda x, y with lambda y. So this sin x is converted into sin lambda x plus cos y is converted into lambda y. So now can you take this lambda common? Can you remove this lambda from this x? No. So this is not in the form of f of lambda x lambda y equal to lambda raised to n. This is not in the form of lambda raised to n f of xy. Done? And hence this is not homogeneous function. This function is not homogeneous function. Done? So this is the first method. This is the method number one by which you can check whether the given function is homogeneous function or not. Second method, you can also check the given function is homogeneous function or not by using method number two. So now consider method two. This one is method number one. What is method number one? We are replacing x with lambda x, y with lambda y, and getting the function in terms of lambda raised to n f of xy. And hence, we can say that given function is the function of homogeneous function of degree n. Done? Now, second method. In second method, we are given function. Suppose we are given function f of xy, one implicit function. And if we can represent this function f of xy in form of x raised to n into one function, g can be any function in terms of y by x. Or x is 2 n power into function of y by x, or function f of xy in the form of power of y raised 2 n, or some function which is in terms of x by y. Then if you can represent the given implicit function in terms of x is 2 n into some function of y by x, or the given function in terms of y raised 2 n and some function x by y, then given function is the homogeneous function. Homogeneous function of order n. For example, ये क्या बात हुई देखो. First example देखो ये, है ना? By using first method, we declared this given function is the homogeneous function of degree 2. Now, according to second method, if we can represent the given function in terms of x is 2n or y raised to n multiplied by some function which is in the term of, if x raised to n, then function must be in term of y by x. If y raised to n, then function must be in terms of x by y. Then given function is said to be a homogeneous function. कैसे होगा देखो. For example, again, consider this example number one. f of xy, which is equal to y square plus 2xy. So here, we can represent this function in terms of x square into some function y by x, because maximum power is 2. So here, we can take x square common from this y square plus 2xy. We can take x square common. So if we take x square common, this will be y square by x square plus, from here, it's a 2 into y by x. Done? So this is the function in terms of, dekho, x square into y by x square plus 2 y by x. So this is in the form of x raised to n into y by x form. This function is of y by x. Done? So here, this is function of f of xy, x square into g of y by x. Clear? So this is the homogeneous function of degree 2, because it is in the form of x raised to n and some function y by x. Clear? You can also take y square common. So if you take y square common, so it's a 1 on a y square into 1 plus 2 x by y. So this will be in the form of x by y. So this function is homogeneous function of degree 2. Clear, students? So these are the two methods by which you can check whether the given function is homogeneous function or not. Example 2 bhi check karte hai chalo. Example number 2. Example 2 kya tha hamara? f of xy equal to cos y by x. Mane isko humne declare kiya tha, this is the homogeneous function of degree 0. ये देखो पहले से ही y by x के फॉर्म में, so this is nothing but the which form y by x. So this one is x raised to 0 cos y by x. It's x raised to 0 h of y by x form. So this is the homogeneous function of degree 0. पहले मैं इसको बताया था कि ये homogeneous function of degree 0 है. Done? So this is how you can check whether the given function is homogeneous function or not. Done? So now, after discussing this homogeneous function, we have to study homogeneous equation. And our topic is homogeneous differential equation. So now we'll define our homogeneous differential equation. Homogeneous function, sabko samajh mein aa gaya? So after studying homogeneous function, now we'll define homogeneous differential equation. So basically, homogeneous differential equations are of two types. ना इसका जो form होगा ना वो two types का form होगा. Two types. कौन से two types? देखो यहाँ पर हमने method one में method two में देखा कि homogeneous function can be in the form of x raised to n into g of y by x, or homogeneous function may be in the form of y raised to n into h of x by y. ये दोनों form में homogeneous function होगा. So according to these two form, our homogeneous differential equation is also in form of two equations. So homogeneous equation भी हमारा दो form में होगा. देखो कैसे. So homogeneous differential equation basically are of two types. So what is the definition? A differential equation. Definition of homogeneous differential equation. That means differential equation तो है, लेकिन वो homogeneous भी है. तो differential equation की definition हमें पता है. What is differential equation? A equation which consists of derivative. है ना, हमने equation study किया था, उसके बाद differential equation study किया, उसके बाद homogeneous. So what is differential equation? equation which consists of derivative. So derivative is dy by dx. So any equation which is in the form of dy by dx, that is a differential equation, and that differential equation consists of homogeneous function f of xy. So dy by dx equal to f of xy if this f of xy is homogeneous function of degree 0. Now this equation is said to be a homogeneous differential equation if our implicit function, which is f of xy, is homogeneous function of degree 0. ये होमोजेनियस फंक्शन तो होना चाहिए, लेकिन कौन सी डिग्री का? जीरो डिग्री का. डन. तो व्हाट इज द होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो? देखो यहां पर लिखा है मैंने, दिस इज द होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो, है ना. एक्स की जो पावर होती है वो डिग्री होती है, एक्स एस टू एन इंटू जी ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स और वाई रेस टू एन इंटू एच ऑफ एक्स बाय वाई, दिस आर द होमोजेनियस फंक्शन. सो होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो, है ना, हमने स्टडी किया होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री एन. तो होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो क्या होता है? सो होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो इज नथिंग बट दी एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई. ये फॉर्म में होगा एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई, एक्स एस टू एन की जगह पर होगा एक्स एस टू जीरो इंटू जी ऑफ वाई बाय एक्स फॉर्म होगा फंक्शन का, और होमोजेनियस फंक्शन होगा एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई इक्वल टू वाई रेस टू जीरो, है ना, डिग्री जीरो, और वो होगा इधर एक्स बाय वाई के फॉर्म में. तो दिस आर द होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो. ये होमोजेनियस फंक्शन ऑफ डिग्री जीरो यहां पर पुट करो तो आपके डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन के दो फॉर्म मिलेंगे. डन. सो नाउ वी कैन राइट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. सो व्हाट इज होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन? सो टू फॉर्म्स ऑफ होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस, है ना. होमोजेनियस फंक्शन के दो फॉर्म होते हैं, डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ये फॉर्म में होता है, ये फंक्शन के दो फॉर्म. तो ये जो फंक्शन के दो फॉर्म है वो हम पुट करेंगे तो हमें डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन के दो फॉर्म मिलेंगे. दैट इज डीवाई बाई डी एक्स. फर्स्ट फॉर्म इज अवर होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ डीवाई बाई डी एक्स इक्वल टू दिस एक्स रेस टू जीरो, एक्स रेस टू जीरो जी ऑफ वाई बाई एक्स, और ना दिस इज वाई बाई एक्स फॉर्म, और इट मे बी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ y raised to 0 h of x by y. Done. This is the standard form of homogeneous differential equation. Clear? Students, now homogeneous differential equation, ये फर्स्ट फॉर्म हो गया और ये सेकंड फॉर्म हो गया. नाउ विल डिस्कस अल्गोरिदम टू सॉल्व दिस होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. अल्गोरिदम. सो फर्स्ट, हाउ टू सॉल्व होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस वन dy by dx इक्वल टू x raised to 0 g ऑफ y by x, है ना. ये जो फर्स्ट फॉर्म में कोई डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन है, होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, उसको कैसे सोल्व करेंगे? देखो इसके लिए आपको क्या करना है, अल्गोरिदम. फर्स्ट स्टेप, यू टू टेक दिस न्यूमरेटर. व्हाट इज द न्यूमरेटर? है ना, न्यूमरेटर दो टाइप के होते हैं. y by x में न्यूमरेटर y होता है और x by y फॉर्म में न्यूमरेटर x होता है. तो आपको ये न्यूमरेटर चेक करना है. अभी हम फर्स्ट इक्वेशन कंसिडर कर रहे हैं. सो योर न्यूमरेटर इज y. सो फर्स्ट स्टेप you have to take y equal to vx, or you can say this y by x equal to, we are taking y by x equal to v, na jo y by x hai na usko v le lo, that means we are getting y equal to vx. Done. Take y equal to vx. Second step, differentiate this one on both side. Dekho kya ho raha hai, differentiate on both sides with respect to x. So differentiation on both sides with respect to x, we are getting dy by dx equal to uv rule, v x differentiation of x is 1 plus x as it is differentiation of v. So x dv by dx. Done. So now put this value of dy by dx in our equation. This is given equation. So put dy by dx in equation 1. So put in equation number 1. So that is our third step. We are putting the value of dy by dx. That means this value of dy by dx in equation 1. So what we are getting? We are getting v plus x dv by dx equal to, na, ye rakha humne, equal to, ye likhenge x s to 0. x s to 0 means 1, and g of y by x is nothing but the g of v, y by x equal to v rakha hai, so it's a g of v. Clear? Ye x s to 0 1 ho gaya. Now ye dekho ek differential equation aa gaya. Now applying variable separation method karo. So use variable separation. So variable separation करेंगे तो v और x को साथ में रखेंगे. So taking this v on the right hand side. So it's a x dv by dx equal to g of v minus v. Taking this g of v minus v in the left hand side and x dx on the right hand side. So it's a one upon g of v minus v dv equal to 1 upon x dx. Done. And then you have to take integration on both sides, and after integration we have to put the value of v, because v is our assumption. So v equal to y by x, and that will be your answer. Done. This is the algorithm to solve homogeneous differential equation in first form. Is that clear? Samajh mein aa gaya kya karna hai? Homogeneous equation first form mein kya hota hai? Dy by dx equal to x is to 0, g of y by x hota hai. We have to take y equal to vx. This is our assumption. Let y equal to vx. Y कौन सा लेना है? जो न्यूमरेटर होता है वो. सेकेंड केस में हमारा न्यूमरेटर x है, तो हम x equal to कुछ assumption लेंगे. So y equal to vx. That means we are taking y by x equal to v. Now differentiate on both sides with respect to x, because the denominator is x. So we have to differentiate on both sides with respect to x. So differentiation. So we are getting the value of dy by dx. Replace this dy by dx of, that is our derivative in differential equation, by this derivative, and then use variable separation. V and x, separate both the variables and take integration, and after the integration put the original value of v, that is v equal to y by x. So we are getting our solution. Clear students? This is how to solve homogeneous differential equation in first form. Second form ke liye check karo. Second, how to solve differential equation in the second form. Now second form of homogeneous differential equation, that is how to solve homogeneous differential equation in the form of dx by dy equal to y raised to 0. Oh no, y raised to 0, degree is 0. So ye to 1 ho jayega, y raised to 0 h of x by y. Done. To ye hamara form ho gaya. Abhi isko y raised to 0 ko remove karke likhte hai. So it's a dx by dy equal to h of x by y. ये हो गया हमारा होमोजेनियस डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. ये आपके इक्वेशन में दिया होगा. डन. अभी इसको सोल्व करना है, तो क्या करेंगे? न्यूमरेटर, व्हाट इज न्यूमरेटर? x. सो हियर वी आर टेकिंग x इक्वल टू, और वी कैन से x बाय y. लेट x बाय y इक्वल टू v, एंड हेंस वी हैव टू रिप्लेस न्यूमरेटर x विथ vy. x को रिप्लेस करेंगे vy से. डन. दिस इज आवर अजम्पशन. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्टेप, differentiate on both sides with respect to x. So differentiate on both sides with respect to x. Isko differentiate karo with respect to, nahi dekho x kya nahi karna hai, yahan denominator mein kya hai y. So here we have to differentiate on both sides with respect to y karna padega, hai na, kyunki ye dx by dy hai. तो इसको वाई के अकॉर्डिंग में डिफ्रेंशिएट करो. सो डिफ्रेंशिएशन ऑफ एक्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, वी आर गेटिंग डी एक्स बाई डी वाई ना, ये आपको इंपॉर्टेंट है, ये याद रखना है. डिफ्रेंशिएशन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, सो इट्स अ डी एक्स बाई डी वाई इक्वल टू प्रोडक्ट रूल वी एज इट इज डिफ्रेंशिएशन ऑफ वाई विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई वन प्लस वाई एज इट इज डिफ्रेंशिएशन ऑफ वी विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, इट्स अ डी वी बाई डी वाई. नाउ पुट दिस वन इन इक्वेशन नंबर वन. इक्वेशन वन में जो डी वाई बाई डी एक्स बाई डी वाई है उसको रिप्लेस करो एंड हेंस वी आर गेटिंग वी प्लस वाई डी वी बाई डी वाई इक्वल टू हियर इट्स एच ऑफ एक्स बाई वाई, अवर एक्स बाई वाई इज वी, इट्स एच ऑफ वी. नाउ अगेन वेरिएबल सेपरेशन. सो वेरिएबल सेपरेशन क्या होगा, इट्स अ वाई dv by dy equal to taking this v on the right hand side, it's a h of v minus v, again dv is there, so take this term into denominator, these two terms in the right hand side, and hence next step we are getting kya hoga 1 upon h of v minus v into dv equal to this one is 1 upon y dy. Done. Now integrating on both sides, integrating on both sides, so integration of this one, it will be integration of 1 upon h v minus v with respect to v dv, and this one is integration of 1 upon y dy. Perform integration of this, and the last step we have to replace with, we have to replace our v with assume value. No, no, v ko kya assume kiya tha, that is equal to x by y, so replace v with x by y and that will be your final answer. So this is the basic algorithm to solve the homogeneous differential equation in the form of this one, na dy by dx equal to h of x by y. Clear. Now exercise 9.5. So that the given differential equation is homogeneous equation and solve them. What is the instruction? First we have to show that given differential equation is homogeneous equation, and then we have to solve this homogeneous differential equation. So first question, the first given differential equation is x square plus xy dy equal to x square plus y square dx. Done. So first we have to show this is the differential equation. So differential equation kaun se form mein hote, dy by dx equal to y by x, hai na, y by x ke form mein hote ya fir x by y ke form mein hote, to dekho isko check karte hain. So it's a dy by dx, ye dx ko niche lao, so this will be dy by dx equal to this one is x square plus y square upon this one x square plus xy. dy by dx homogeneous equation होता है, dy by dx equal to h of y by x के फॉर्म में, या फिर होता है dx by dy equal to g of x by h के फॉर्म में. ये h आप यहाँ पर यूज करो, यहाँ पर यूज करो, ये फंक्शन के लिए है ना. dy by dx तो y by x के फॉर्म में होता है, dx by dy तो x by y के फॉर्म में होता है. तो दिस इज dy by dx, तो इसको y by x के फॉर्म में लिखे तो कैसा होगा, देखो dy by dx equal to, मैं यहाँ से x square कॉमन ले लू, taking x square common, so it will be 1 plus y square by x square, 1 plus y square by x square. From this denominator, again I am taking x square common, so it's a 1 plus y by x. So dekho x square cut, so this is our dy by dx, which is in the form of g of y by x. y by x के फॉर्म में आ गया है ना, आप यहाँ पर g लिखो, h लिखो, p लिखो, q लिखो, लेकिन ये फंक्शन है. सो dy by dx equal to y by x आ गया है ना, 1 plus y by x whole square plus 1 by 1 plus y by x. So this is homogeneous differential equation. Hence, which is homogeneous differential equation. Done. Prove हो गया. Now we have to solve this homogeneous differential equation. So how to solve it? So now, for the solution of this function, we will consider numerator. So what is the numerator? Numerator is y. So y is vx. We have to replace y with vx. है ना, ऐसा क्यों कर रहे हैं? क्योंकि हम y इक्वल टू y बाई एक्स ले रहे हैं, है ना, v इक्वल टू y बाई एक्स ले रहे हैं. सो वी कैन रिप्लेस दिस y विथ वी एक्स, डिफरेंशिएट ऑन बोथ साइड्स. सो व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग? dy बाई dx. हेंस वी आर गेटिंग dy बाई dx इक्वल टू dy बाई dx इक्वल टू v प्लस x dv बाई dx, डिफरेंशिएशन ऑन बोथ साइड्स. सो व्हाट इज द इक्वेशन? ये इक्वेशन होगा dy by dx equal to v plus x dv by dx. And this one, देखो ये पूरा क्या होता. So now, our differential equation, dy by dx is nothing but the v plus x dv by dx equal to ये 1 plus y by x whole square. Y by x is v. It's a 1 plus v square. 1 plus v square. And upon 1 plus v. 1 plus v, done. Now variable separation, taking this v on the right hand side, so it's x dv by dx equal to 1 plus v square, 1 plus v minus v. Simplify karo, it's x dv by dx equal to cross multiplication 1 plus v square minus v square upon 1 plus v. Ye v square cut. So this is equal to 1 minus v 1 प्लस वी. वेरिएबल सेपरेशन करेंगे तो ये 1 प्लस वी ऊपर आएगा यहाँ पर. एंड देयर फॉर दिस वन इज 1 प्लस वी अपॉन 1 माइनस वी इन टू डी वी. और ये x सामने जाएगा डिनोमेटर में, 1 अपॉन x डी एक्स. सो वेरिएबल सेपरेशन. नाउ टेकिंग इंटीग्रेशन ऑन बोथ साइड्स. सो इंटीग्रेटिंग ऑन बोथ साइड्स. So integration on both sides, we are getting 1 plus v, 1 minus v, dv equal to this one is integration of 1 upon x dx. Done. So integrate this and find your answer. The final answer, we have to replace this v with y by x in your answer. Done. So this is how we can solve this homogeneous differential equations.